I've always enjoyed a good story behind my cans. Anyway, these are painted black 30 years ago when I was dumpster diving. One says pin oil, one says number 10 spindle oil. I took my time with soap and water and a toothbrush. I did not know what I was going to find underneath it, and I was very happy when I found it.